incredible. Everybody wants to work with you. I get a call from P.T. Anderson. I get a call from Wes Anderson. Noah Baumbach, Todd Haynes, Alexander Payne, all of them.
They're all auteurs.
Yeah, and they're all geniuses, and they want to work with the genius.
I want to do mainstream movies.
Well, Farrelly Brothers want to work with you, okay? The Scotts, Tony and Ridley, they want to do a movie together. Never done that before. They want to do a thing with you where it's like the future, but it's 500 years in the past, and you're like a some guy who's like a warrior that came. I don't even know what it is, but they want to do it with you, okay? It's incredible. Coens calling up. Wachowskis, both of them want to work with you. All the brothers, my man. All the brothers. It's like a piece of Coogs.
It's like, I can't believe it's happening.
Well, Steve, guess what? Wake up. Smell the coffee, all right? The dream is happening right now. You're living the dream, Steve. It's all a dream.
Come back. Wait, come back.
I can't. I got a thing, but I don't think I'll talk to you later, but at some point, okay?
Hey, Rob, Steve. It's kind of a tour. Really good restaurants. Cheers.
Taste of a childhood garden.
Was there a lot of alcohol in your garden as a child?
Don't you find it exhausting?
Everything's exhausting when you've passed 40.
Oh-ho!